Assalamu alaikum children, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Okay, today I am going to continue lesson 5, India Natural Divisions. Northern Plains. Plains means a large area of flat land with few trees. The Northern Plains stretch from the Indus Valley in the west of the Brahmaputra Valley in the east. Many rivers flow through the plains and bring rich soil with them. This makes the plains very fertile. This region is the largest producer of food grains and sugarcane in the country. The plains are hot in summer and cold in winter. Next, desert region. The Thar Desert lies in the northwest part of India. A desert is a large stretch of arid or dry land covered by rocks or sand. There is very little rainfall in such places. The Thar Desert lies in the state of Rajasthan along its border with Pakistan. Summers are very hot and winters are very cold here. Very few plants and trees grow here. Therefore, very few people live here. The Aravalli Mountains lie to the east of the desert. Okay, children? They are among the oldest mountains in the world. Okay, children? Turn the page. The only river in the Thar is the Luni. Places in desert where some water is found and trees grow are called oases. Oases means a small fertile or green area in a desert. Okay, children? The animals commonly found in deserts in the camel. Okay, children? It is best suited to live in desert. Plateau region. Plateau means highland. A plateau is an area or flat land that is higher than the land around it. The plateau region includes the Malwa Plateau and the Chota Nagpur Plateau to the north of the Vindhyas and the Deccan Plateau to the south. The Deccan Plateau occupies the major part of this region. This plateau covers most of the peninsula. It is 500 to 1300 meter above the sea level. The Vindhya Mountains cut off the Deccan Plateau from the northern plains. Okay, children, let's see. The Deccan Plateau slopes eastwards, so the rivers flow eastwards into the Bay of Bengal. Only Narmada and Tapti or Tapi near the Vindhyas flow westward into the Arabian Sea. As the Ghat sections are uneven ground, the rivers here form many waterfalls. The rivers in the peninsula are rain-fed. They become dry in summer as there is no melting snow to feed them. Okay, children, thank you.